Commandant Steele.
I've warned you time and again.
Yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you...
Thank you. You opened the vault! I'm sorry I couldn't warn you about what was in it. But for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Working at it for hundreds of years, but I must ensure the key does not fall into the wrong hands.